Now we're in Millennium Park. You can see the Grand River overflowing. I mean, it's at the very top there. Little parts are overflowing here, but just way up there. Take a look over here. Oh yeah, you can see it here. It's a better example right here. See the trees underwater. Tree trunks.